gotta find my nunchuck.
Dad says that y'all get to help me backstage and everything.
Hannah Montana's first world tour. Bring on the ladies.
We're standing on the first stage of the first night of Hannah Montana's first... Jackson, you're making a mess of the stage before I've even used it.
Never used it?
Disgusting.
I'm a guy. We eat. Sometimes off the floor if we have to. Survival of the fittest.
Right. Well, guys, I guess it's time for Hannah to get ready. World tour, here we come.
Hey, Sharpie, how you doing? I just felt like playing some Wii today.
All right. To warm you up, I'm gonna go over some of my exercises that did wonders with my cheers. You ready? You feeling it? Woo! Let's get this thing started. Make sure your Wii remote is in your right hand and your nunchuck is in the left. That'll help your stretches. Sweet. Okay, so we'll work out the right side with the blue symbols and the left will be pink. Got it? Let's first work out the right side. We're gonna go up, out, and down. Ready? Okay, make sure you wait until the arrows hit the star. Up. 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 Out to the right. Out to the right.
Oh, yeah.
Out to the right.
Come on.
Right hand down. Right hand down. Right hand down. Okay, now let's do it for the left side. Ready?
Oh boy, here we go. Try to remember this.
And point.
You go to movie premiere.
And point.
Hear your song on the
point.
Radio.
And point.
Living two lives is a
point.
Little weird. Yeah. But school's cool because nobody knows.
Okay, let's warm up the microphone hand. So every time we see the mic, you rock out. I usually use this for my microphone. Like this? Sweet. You've got the spirit! Go! Rock on! Go! Good. Sweet! I'm gonna play some air guitar in this one. Really? Show me.
Okay.
Like this? So I've gotta practice my timing. Will you help me? Sure. Okay. Make sure you strum when the guitar hits the mark. Strum. 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 Good job. All right. You want to stretch out for the new dance moves? Oh, yeah. I've got some clapping to work out. You clap in cheerleading, right?
Okay, show me what you got. Remember to do it on beat when you hit the mark.
Man, I'd be a great cheerleading captain.
Sweet! I can use these claps both in my dances as a move and when I work with the audience.
Clap. Clap. Clap.
Great job! Oh, let's work out your waving muscles. I did this all the time in cheering.
Like this?
Sweet. Oh, nice! I really felt you waving. You're a natural waver. Okay, so when your audience members give you the sign, remember to flex those waving muscles.
Alright, so now we gotta wave.
And go. A few more. Let's see you do it. Up. Out to the right. Right hand down. And point. Up. Left hand out. Left hand down. Point. Rock on. Out to the right. Left hand out.
Wrong hands. Wrong hands.
And point. But school's point. Go.
All right, I finished my warm up. I'm not doing so well.
Okay, Miley, you got a rehearsal stage, a concert stage, and you can chill out in your dressing room.
Well, where can I chill out?
Right next to Jackson.
Where's that?
Somewhere about here.
This is the hall.
Can't put one past you, can I? Now, if you want to go shopping, this is the way to the taxis and limos.
Shopping?
Oh, yeah. We're hitting every city of this here tour.
I love my life. I love your life. I love when my life hangs out with your life.
Come to me before every performance so we can go over your song list and wardrobe.
Okay, everyone out. You're cramping our space. It's nap time.
It's nap time. I don't want to. need practice. Okay.
Hey, Miles, did you want to practice? Okay, bud, let's go over your song. All right, bud, it looks like you're ready to go.
Pow, pow! Okay.
Break a leg.
But don't twist an ankle. Be careful, but have fun. Don't forget the words.
Lola, she's been doing this for a long time. She's gonna be fine.
She's starting.
Oh, here we go. New York.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Big Apple would like to welcome pop sensation Hannah Montana.
It's gonna be a workout.
Oliver, what are you doing?
Oh, just looking at the face of an international man with global appeal. Seriously, what more could the ladies want?
A man with a car.
Who has a job.
With benefits.
And has charisma.
And cholesterol.
And good breath.
Okay, I get it.
But you still have great hair.
And you can juggle.
That's right. I can. Ladies, Smokin' Oaken has left the building.
Oh, they're so cute when they're vulnerable.
Oh my gosh.
You having fun, bud?
Oh, we got three new moves we gotta practice. Okay.
Warm-up time. New exercise. This time, you're gonna stretch out both arms. Reaching muscles.
Reach for us when we give off the sign.
And now, and go. One last pre-show stretch here.
One more.
Is it the multi-slap? Yeah, I need practice hitting lots of hands with one swing. Got a lot of fans. That's it. Let's practice this one.
Save. You ready for the next song? Here we go.
Oh, baby, your dressing room is so cool.
Now we're ready for the show.
That's a cute outfit.
Hey, bud, this will be great.
Pumping up the party.
Hey, bud, you want to go over your song list?
Thank you.
stars again. Make some noise. That's our next song. All right.
It's easy to feel like you're all alone, to feel like nobody knows the great that you are, the good that's inside you. Just trying so hard to break through.
Yeah, it's pretty exciting how they have to use both controllers to kind of do the rhythm parts. Definitely makes your brain work.
That's the best review you can get.
Oh, we're headed to Paris.
Another souvenir?
driving to Paris. How are you doing today?
If the Paris police comes looking for me, I'm not here. You don't know me.
What'd you do?
I had nothing to do with that amazing water balloon tossed from the top of the Eiffel Tower. Lies! Lies, I tell you!
That boy is crazier than an outhouse rat.
Alright. Now we're in Paris. We need a new updo.
Cute.
Hoo-wee! Looks like your brother and all.
Oh, we got new moves we gotta learn. Alright, let's learn them. They keep making us learn new moves. That's interesting, though.
Sweet. You're gonna mix it up tonight. Remember, blue is right, pink is left.
I'm mixing. Like a bowl of cookie dough?
Exactly!
Did you say cookies?
Mix left! Mix left! Mix left! Mix right! Mix right! Mix right! Oops! Missed the beat! Try again.
Not getting the mixing.
Mix left. Mix left. Mix left. Mix right. Mix right. Mix right. Oops. Come
on.
Try again.
Alright. Try this again. That time I really boxed it.
Try again. Mix left. Mix left.
Come on.
Mix left. left! Mix left! Mix left! Mix right! Mix right! Mix right! Good. Okay, point to your heart with your right on blue and left on pink. Point to my heart, like this. That's tender. I know, try it out. Now, and go. And now, go. Now, go. Good job. Oliver and I are the audience again, and you're gonna make a sway. This one always works during the basketball games. Like this?
Okay. Sweet.
Remember to use this when you're not dancing, during your break time. Okay, ready? Sway! Sway!
Sway!
Okay, ready? Sway! This show is gonna rock!
Alright, we finished the warm-up. I know, right? Didn't know she was Rumo's trainer song.
Looks like your brother and Oliver have been having a...
I want old blue jeans.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the fabulous, the marvelous, the star of the stars, Hannah Long!
Not knowing the real me.
kidding. Second song, select the song. What's going on? It's not registering. Hit song, and we've only had a few.
Another great concert, another cool souvenir.
All right, time to go to the next. Off to London.
So cute.
I want to go shopping. Just to check that feature out.
what's a cheeky monkey? And what does Bob's your uncle mean?
Hello, Governor. Would you like a spot of tea?
Let's ask Oliver. He seems to be British right now.
Oliver, what are you doing?
Ladies like gents with an accent.
Not when it's their own accent.
Oliver, you are the foreigner. Just talk like you always do.
Oh, right. Oliver Oaken, the man of mystery. Ow!
Okay, we're going to the other spots. We gotta see those.
We've died and gone to heaven.
Oh, cheers!
That's awesome.
I love a great deal.
Thank you for your patronage.
You don't get cooler than that.
Thank you for your patronage.
Welcome to me, Sean.
Whoa, love this.
Hey, look at that.
Oh, hello there. May I help you?
Wow, that's so cool.
Cute.
Hey, that's nice.
All right, now we gotta go check out the other spots. Just to see the comedy show.
Hey, Miles, since we're hanging in London, I thought maybe you could help me.
What is it now?
Sweet! Rico's dad just called and he needs a new chicken outfit. He got the last one here, and he's sure we can find it. Okay, so there's the head, the body, and the wings.
If it gets you out of my hair, sure. I'll meet you back here with the pieces when I find them.
So now we gotta go find the chicken piece. This is, it's definitely something different to do.
Look, there's a big yellow chicken body for Jackson.
Cheers, can I help you?
Trying to find the rest of the chicken suit.
Hello there.
your wings.
Have a great day.
And there's the head for Jackson's chicken soup.
Toast and beans! You found the whole thing! Maybe now I'll get a raise.
Next shopping sign. We gotta check out this stuff. We gotta explore the game a little bit.
Were a huge step up from the dress my grandma made for me out of that Thanksgiving tablecloth. Never could get the smell of turkey out of that thing. Come on, I need shirts, jeans, jewelry, shoes.
Lots of shoes.
You know it. So this whole city is an island. It's cool, huh?
Let's go find Jackson. See what Jackson's up to today. Gotta go find Jackson.
Okay, Hannah. Now!
Thank you.
all those autographs just got you a new souvenir.
That's excellent penmanship. Yep. How you doing, Mappy? Just didn't want to sign the shoes or the bowling ball or the other thing. Okay, so that's what was here to get the souvenirs. So we're going to go to the next spot. That's good. Checking out some features of the game right now, and then we're going to get back into the main gameplay.
Man, I love your closet!
I got the last spot. I guess you could go shopping in Rio.
I love Parisian clothes. They're so cool.
Oh, photograph time.
Ready and now.
And next.
Let's make this camera sing. Oh, lovely, lovely.
All right, next one.
Okay, Hannah, give me a really nice pose. Yeah, like that.
One more.
Over here, Miss Montana. Beautiful.
Oh, Hannah, you look perfect.
Hey, look, another souvenir.
Did you get your ticket?
Okay. We can just go into these shops. One remote to put the direction in. And then you strum with the other one.
Okay.
There you go.
Yee-haw!
Okay, these are so cute.
Alright, this one wasn't as exciting. Oh, so pretty. Oh, so pretty. We're just rocking out, man. Great soundtrack, don't you know? Alright, time to get back to the show. Gotta get dressed up for the show and rock it out. Alright, time to put on the outfit for the night.
Whoa, that's awesome.
I bought that bell.
I love it.
So cute.
Hoo-wee! Looks like your brother and all.
Oh, gotta learn the new moves. Alright, time to learn the next moves for this concert.
Circulation. Right, that's it. Okay, let's practice. Don't close your eyes, 'cause it's a chance. And go. And now. Go. Good job. Okay, now here's a good arm stretch. Point out with both arms.
Alright, so now we're going to be pointing out.
Gonna point both arms down. Stretch your down muscles.
Stretch your down muscles. Got it?
And go. Now. Go. Great.
You wish, Bear.
High fives now. Bring it on.
You wish I was wearing that spandex.
We'll be the audience again. Sweet. Let's do this.
Great job.
Looks like your brother and all.
I got nervous where we're gonna start. Okay. I'm gonna go turn the light on so you guys can see more. Plus, I gotta use the bathroom. We'll be right back. I'll stop the time. Dang it! Asshole! I fucking reloaded the fucking bitch! Fucking reloaded that bitch. You fucking just chipped my ass is what you fucking just did. Didn't register the fucking reload. Fucking come on!
Alright, time to do this again. Ass.
You bitch. Alright. I got nerve. That's what we got to get into. Alright, start. Do you got nerve? I got nerve.
It's okay, 'cause you will be asking for me one day. Don't wanna wait in line. The moment is mine, believe me. Don't close your eyes, 'cause it's a chance worth taking. And I think that I can shake you. I know where I stand, I know who I am. I would never run away when life gets bad. It's everything I see.
Play this song.
Electrified, I'm on a wire. Getting together and we're on fire. What I said, you heard. Now I've got you spinning. Don't close your mind. The words I use are open. And I think that I can show you. I know where I stand, I know who I am. I would never run away when life gets bad.
Everything I see, every part of me. I know I can change the world. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
4 stars.
4 stars better than nothing. Oh, we gotta select the song. I'll just pick that song. I don't know the song, but we'll see. Actually played well with the first song. That was a good choice.
Hey, 5 stars. That's the best review you can get.
Time to go to Rome.
This place oozes coolness. Gladiators used to fight lions here, and then there were chariot races.
Jackson. How come you know the history of the Colosseum, but you can't even remember to wash your socks?
Miley, Miley, in the grand scheme of the world, some things are just more important than laundry.
All right, guys, come on. We've got some stuff to do. Remind me to never borrow your brother's socks.
Rome. See if we can go shopping in Rome.
You want to go shopping?
No. Okay, so we just need an outfit and go do our set.
Man, I love your closet. Can you imagine how many clothes you're gonna have by the end of the tour? So sweet. Okay, those would be so cute on me.
That's what we're gonna wear tonight. Let's see what new moves we need to learn.
Hoo-wee! Looks like your brother and all.
We don't need to learn no new moves.
Okay. Does it all look good to you?
We have three songs to do in Rome. Alright.
Get out.
One in a million. All right.
How did I get here? I turned around and there you were. I didn't think twice or rationalize, 'cause somehow I knew that there was more than just chemistry. I mean, I knew you were kind of into me, but I figured it's too good to be true. I said, pinch me, where's the capsule stop? Can't find a single cloud in the sky. Help me before I get used to this guy. They say that good things take time, but really great things happen in a blink of an eye. Thought the chances to meet somebody like you were a million to one. I can't believe it. Oh, you're one in a million. All this time I wasn't looking for love, trying to make things work. They weren't good enough till I thought I'm through. Said I'm done and stumbled into the arms of the one. You're making me laugh about the silliest stuff. Say that I'm your diamond in the rough. When I'm mad at you, you come with your velvet touch. Can't believe that I'm so lucky. I have never felt so happy. Every time I see that sparkle in your eyes. They say that good things take time, but really great things happen in a blink of an eye. Thought the chances to meet somebody like you were a million to one. I can't believe it. Oh, you're one. Said, pinch me, where's the cash this time? Can't find a single cloud in the sky. Help me before I get used to this guy. They say that good things take time, but really great things happen in a blink of an eye. Thought the chances to meet somebody like you a million to one. I can't believe it.
Two songs down out of Rome. Third to go.
so much to give. Some change you wanna live. So shout it out and let it show.
Got a new shopping, so we're gonna go shopping. Do this autograph thing real quick.
Oh, Hannah, my daughter loves you. Thank you very much. My brother loves you.
Oh, thank you so much. This is nice, very nice.
Can you sign this for me? Thank you. I like this girl, Hannah Montana.
Why would you want your hot dog signed?
Another souvenir? This is so cool.
I've been counting
Santana. Very nice, very nice.
To see you.
Hey, that's nice. Oh, yeah, this is good. Yeah, it makes you look multilingual.
Wow, that brings out your curls.
I'm gonna find the right shoes to go with the outfit.
How can I help?
I like this one.
Time to go and play. Time to go do this concert.
You having fun, bud?
There's new moves. Alright, let's learn these new moves then. But I could fail miserably.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. I've got some clapping to work out. You clap in cheerleading, right?
Yeah. When you do it for the audience, we'll start clapping, too.
Sweet! I can use these claps both in my dances as a move and when I work with the audience. Great job.
Okay, it was just clap. We already knew how to do it.
Having fun, bud?
Wrong one.
Looks like you're good to go.
Yep, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Looks like a pack of caffeinated monkeys.
Forget it, guys. You're not gonna be my backup dancers.
Come on! We've been practicing all day.
I want people to come to my show, not run away screaming.
We could power a small continent with our energy, but if you don't want to take it to the next level, then that's your decision.
You'll deprive your entire fan base of this.
That's a bad thing.
Okay, I'll make you a deal. You keep practicing, and I'll let you star on my very next first breakout world tour.
Sweet!
Yes! Hey!
Oh, slice. Yeah. Hello, everyone. are y'all doing? Yep, top content, hand in my hand. Oh. Come on. Get it together. You know what buttons do what. First song down. Welcome in. How's everyone doing? You'll finish the game next time? That's good. That's good. We're doing the similar thing that you guys just watched, but we're doing Wii games. There's 1,714 of them total. Okay. Game audio's loud. There you go. Yeah. I can adjust it on the fly. No, next round four doesn't start until we hit sports block. Round four doesn't open the raffle till next block. Sports block. But I'm gonna stop the timer here. Give me a moment. Find it. I'll just make a new one. I was just going to show you guys what's coming up here. As you see, we got Hannah Montana right now. We're doing Asterix Olympics games coming up next, then Spider-Man 3, The Golden Compass, The Simpsons game, Fishing Master, Anubis, Resident Evil, then we got A Legend of Spyro, The New Beginning from GameCube, and then it'll be Eternal Night. The raffle don't start until we hit Madden NFL 08, and then it'll close when we hit SmackDown. So our sports block will be NFL 08, AMFM Bullying, FIFA, Tiger Woods, and SmackDown. And then we got to go into Chicken Shoot, High School Musical, and Rock and Roll Adventures. After that, it's Cosmic Family, My Word Coach, and Mario and Sonic Olympic Games. They're just not on the list yet. Alright, oh, I gotta select a song. What to follow up that with? Let's just do Pumping Up the Party. But if you guys are curious on what we've already played and what we've done, here's the list. Oh my god, I can't get any. What the? There it goes. Come on, I'm listening. I forgot that we were supposed to be playing My Word Coach before we started this, so that sucks. Another song. Oh, I gotta pick another song. Damn. I don't know what to follow that up with. I guess the way.
Gonna get what I
Where are we going next?
Hey, 5 stars. That's the best review you can get.
We're going to Sydney. Going to Sydney. Sydney, y'all.
Race you for it.
All right, here's what you do. You run to the rehearsal stage, then you do 8 laps around the parking lot, and whoever gets to the cake first gets to eat it. Ready, set, go!
Dad, you're cheating.
No, I said you run to the rehearsal stage and you do laps around the parking lot, and I got to the cake first.
You think he's figured it out yet?
You're going down, old man!
All right, so we need to get ready for the show. We're in Sydney. What do I want to wear for Sydney? That looks good.
Love it.
No jacket, no belt. I like. That looks good for Sydney. Something casual.
I think that's a great outfit.
Hey, Miles, did you want to practice your songs?
Oh, we gotta learn the new moves.
You're gonna work out both your arms together with the mix. Ready? Both hands. Good. Okay, let's practice that a bit.
Oh god, here we go. We're mixing again. So we did that alright. Oh, I just had to learn that one move. Okay.
Hey, bud, this will be great.
The other side of me, all right. This should be the last venue because it said I unlocked all the venues. All we gotta do is finish these 3 songs.
We'll see. Sydney, here she is from the other side of the world.
By day, I play the part in every way. All the steps we come and go.
Of course I missed the last note.
Hey, five stars. That's the best review you can get.
I gotta select a song for song two, then I already know what song we're going with. The best of both worlds. Am I really not hitting notes right now? Pretty sure we got it.
5 stars. That's the best review you can get.
Nope, we got Moscow.
Well, bud, looks like tonight's another sold-out show, and what was that?
Miley broke something.
Miley is standing next to me.
Lily broke something.
Broke what?
Is Oliver with you?
No.
Oliver, look what you've done.
I don't think there's another shopping yet.
Shopping. I love this. Oh, this shirt is a beaut, Shiz.
We'll go in and check some jacket.
Welcome to our wonderful establishment. No worries, mate. I'll get it in red.
Wow, that brings out your curls. So cute.
Oh, I've got to dress more spiffy if I want to get the likes of her.
I was just trying to really see if there was,
Everyone's tennis concert is today? Are you related to the bloke looking for blue Aussie cowboy boots? This is so cute!
Yeah, I've got a check on the dinner. Mom's got me cooking tonight.
Hey, I like this!
I'm trying to see if there was a guitar shop here.
For sale? Great! Good on ya!
American girls dress. Cheers, mate.
Good evening.
I'd like two, please.
I love this place.
Luigi Cooper. Oh, pant times. Since I walked in here, I might as well check out the pants.
Oh, I'm gonna have that. This is good.
I've only got 15 quid. I can only get two of those.
G'day, miss.
There is a guitar shop.
So many Sheilas here today. I'm a lucky.
How you doing? Trying to get my new song.
How you doing?
Come on. Where are you at?
Do you reckon this'll fit?
There you are.
We'll be right back.
Here's my new song.
Right on!
All right, time to get out of here.
Thank
no
you
way!
For coming to
they
us.
Have these?
If you got shoes in here?
Hey,
that was
that?
Your accessory. Shoes are over here. Cause I need some new shoes. All right, time to get out of Sydney. So we can do the Moscow concert. All right.
Like your brother and all of
four songs. Damn. One moment. They don't say. Okay.
Together, 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 together.
Oh, well, I blew that one.
Alright, you pass this city.
True friend. Okay, we have 1, 2, 3, 4 more songs to unlock, but I know where one of them is. We have 4 more songs to unlock, so we're still got a ways to go. I know where number 7 is. We're gonna go unlock that next.
I can be glamorous.
Hey, 5 stars. That's the best review you can get.
This would be so much better if it was buttons. I'm starting to wear out. I'm all swaying and moving. Tokyo.
Another souvenir? This is so cool.
Going to Tokyo. But we want to go to unlock song 7. Portobello Road, if I remember right.
Boy, I love shopping. Are you kidding me? They have these here?
Yeah, because here's the chicken suit. Yeah, this is where we wanted to be. Alright. We want to go this way because the guitar shop's this way.
I look nice and red, yeah?
Cheers! Can I help you?
Alright. Unlock song 7, please. About to unlock the song.
Yeehaw! This'll be awesome.
Just like you.
Can you imagine how many clothes you're gonna have by the end of the tour? Sweet!
We're shopping here in Tokyo. There's a guitar shop.
This dress is so cute. And it's just your size, and it's on sale. And it would look so cute on me, too.
That looks like the one Jackson wore to my birthday party.
The one where he's saying I got nerve in front of everyone?
No, but I don't like that dress either.
The sequins brought out my eyes.
Wow.
Ew. Boy, I love shopping.
All right, going upstairs, see if there's anything. No, I just turned it off because I needed some breathement treatment. It'll be back on when we get to the show.
Hello there. What can I do for you?
Oh,
This one's nice. These are awesome. Whoa, love this.
Thank you for shopping. I ain't interested in doing the photo shoot. I'm not trying to get everything.
That's a great outfit.
Hey, Miles, did you want to practice your song?
All right, life is what you make it.
Tokyo, please welcome tonight's special guest.
Yeah.
Life is what you make it.
Alright, you pass this city.
Oh, I gotta select a song for the second one. Okay. Come on. No. Oh my God, really? I was strumming. God, I'm strumming. Like you. I get song 3.
By day, I play the part in every way.
There's one going on. We'll just play True Friend. I hope we only have one more stop, but never know. Should only have one more stop. Back to Malibu. Okay. Alright, now we're back home. Shopping here.
like your brother and Oliver.
New moves? Again? Really? Wow. Now that you've learned all the moves, let's blend them together. Try these moves.
All right,
blends,
you ready to practice? Bring it on. Oh yeah. Like this? Sweet. Okay, you've got it. Go! And now. And go.
Oh yeah. Come on.
You great job. Here's another. Sweet. Let's do this. Like this? Very cool. I should have totally made cheerleading.
That's it. Let's practice this one.
I'm ready.
Like this? Sweet.
Hi, Ham. How you been doing, man?
Bring it on.
Oh, yeah.
Go.
You go to movie premiere.
Now.
Hear your song on the radio.
Good.
Living two lives is a
nice job. Here's another. Like this? Sweet. Good job. Oh yeah, I feel the burn. And go.
Dang.
Now.
Nope.
Come on. Go.
Who would have thought that a girl like
now.
Me would double as a superstar?
And go. Go.
You get the best of both worlds.
And now.
Chill it out, take it slow. Then you'll
oh,
out the
try
show.
Again.
You get the best of both worlds.
I'm doing good. Working on these Wii games.
And go.
Come on, I hit up. Come on. Come on.
And go. And now.
Now we learned all our moves, we should be good.
Hey bud, this will be great.
One of two. Alright, so
all
there's
right,
one of two strikes.
This is it. The grand finale of your world tour. Let's give the hometown all you've got.
I am ready.
Wait! Close check.
Looks great. Teeth check.
Thanks.
Okay, we're good. Nostril check.
Ew, no.
No one on the front row wants to see any dangling Hannah Montana nose nuggets.
That's disgusting, boy.
Exactly. And that is why we check.
You guys, this has been the best trip ever.
I'm so glad we were all together.
Aww. Group hug.
Ew. No. No, 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 no.
Come on, Malibu.
Come on, Malibu. Let's do it.
Kind of fun.
Love it. Gotta do what you gotta do. That's it. That was Hannah Montana's Spotlight World Tour.
How did I get here? I turned around Yikes. And there you were. I didn't think twice or rationalize, cause somehow I knew.
And we've got enough time to do something else.
There was more than just chemistry. I mean, I knew you were kind of into me, but I figured it's too good to be true. And pinch me, where's the caps this time? Can't find a single cloud in the sky. Help me before I get used to this guy. They say that good things take time, but really great things happen in a blink of an eye. Thought the chances to meet somebody like you were a million to one. I can't believe. Silliest stuff, say that I'm your diamond in the rough. When I'm mad at you, you come with your velvet touch. Can't believe that I'm so lucky. I have never felt so happy. Every time I see that sparkle in your eyes. They say that good things take time, but really great things happen in a blink of an eye. Thought the chances to meet somebody like you were a million to one.
All right. Hannah Montana Spotlight World Tour. Great little rhythm game. Got to rock out with some of the great songs from the show. Had the comedy of the show. It was pretty solid to me. But we got to one more thing for it. Gotta get the baby powder. Now, why are you being a witch today? No, it's just they don't want to stay up today. I'll adjust it later. Anyways, Hannah Montana. You rocked out. You went around the world. You sung your songs. And yeah, now it's on the floor. So you know what? Go back to your shelf and stay there. And that will be another one down. Another one slapped. They don't want to stay up there. I need to get...